Just weeks after a biker shootout that left three people dead, thousands of bikers are pouring into Central Florida.
And tonight, Sanford police are putting extra boots on the ground at Bikefest to stop any trouble before it starts. WESH 2's Talitha Vickers is live in Sanford. And Talitha, people you talk to say this will be a peaceful event, and the suspects are a bunch of bad apples.
That's right, Martha. This event much different than the biker gathering that ended in bloodshed several weeks ago. Things just wrapping up tonight here. What we notice, more of a family affair and a strong police presence. Now, new tonight, newly released 911 call shed light on what unfolded several weeks ago. A noticeable police presence for the 8th annual Sanford Bikefest.
Yeah, it's really safe. Yeah.
Every special event that we do, we take in consideration of all the circumstances that are happening in the communities at the time, and we make plans based around that.
This time, the circumstances are extreme. A deadly shootout recently in Winter Springs, police attribute to a turf war between biker clubs. Just released 911 calls captures the chaos.
We've got five shooters here, and they're shooting in our parking lot at the VFW.
Okay,
one person got a graze in the head. We've got five shooters.
Worth noting, this was during a charity event. One apparently crashed by an Outlaw Warlocks bike club from Philadelphia.
Right now, they're behind the cars.
They call them one, the Philly Warlocks. It's the Philly Warlocks. Yeah. Call them that.
Yeah, they are a problem from time to time, but they don't usually come and interfere with an event like this. It's too much exposure. And
it's sad, you know, you have a good time, you know, when people come out and something like that happens, you know, it just kind of ruins the atmosphere, you know, and gets people on alarm.
But being here with the stronger police presence,
it's a very comfortable feeling here. Yeah, safe.
We put a number of safety protocols in place, so people should be at ease and come to the festival and have a good time.
And back out here live, people certainly were at ease tonight again with all the police presence. Pretty much smooth sailing. I checked in with the mayor and Sanford police. They said they had no signs of any trouble, and they expect the same all throughout the weekend. Reporting live in Sanford, Talitha Vickers, WESH 2 News.